Oh no. Kill it, please. Hey, what's going on, guys? It's me, Trainman.
Ogeles.
Yeah, and those guys. Alright, we gotta build this wall. I actually got the wall, I'm gonna make it single. Run some power up along the side of the wall here.
I wanna do that. I got it.
I'm gonna add a doorway here.
I'm gonna do what I can on this side.
I'm just gonna make it a one thick doorway, right? Well, no, I'll make it two. I can make more doors, piece of cake.
Alright, okay. I'm out of wool.
Okay, well, I'll finish that. Run some power up along the sides. Ogeles, I want you to do something.
What?
See this patch of thing right here? Make it walls.
Okay, just a second. Let me get power up here.
I hope you realize, Ogeles, you're not getting any power with these guys right now.
There. I'm not?
No, you have to make it so you can visually see the wire. You were really close. But you did it just enough to where you can have another one in between and they would be getting power.
Alright.
Here, put this there. Put that one there. Put it here. And
put her there, pal.
Yeah, there we go. We got power up there.
Do we?
Yeah, I linked it.
Because right now we don't have power.
Oh, you don't?
Nope.
They're
too far apart down there.
What about now?
That should work fine.
Yep, we got power now.
You know what? I can run a thing underneath these right here.
I'm gonna run the belt down if you want
to. I need a splitter. Yeah, run the belt down. Make it... yeah, that's fine. As long as you can get it under the wall.
I can get under the wall. Alright, I need to...
Why aren't you working?
You don't have power. Ogeles, you need to string it to the power.
Yeah,
grid.
I noticed. Still doesn't have power.
You can, with the wooden poles, all you can do is two spaces in between.
Okay, there. So now I need...
I got more... I've got more belts.
Okay.
I don't need more power poles.
I do. I'm almost out. I'm not. I'm okay.
I actually haven't needed power poles like that much lately, because I haven't been the power guy.
How do you rotate something again? Remind me.
R.
Yeah. Yeah. Goddamn.
I'm running in slow motion.
Yeah, I know. Something's wonky.
Do you want me to link this conveyor?
Wait, I thought we were gonna run this underground, Ellis.
What? Yeah, but I just tore out the door.
We could put it back. We could fix it.
Nah.
TBA, okay. Why isn't this working?
Because.
Oh, good God! Why is this running so slowly?
Hold on.
Somebody's internet is limiting it, and it might be mine.
Is it that? Is that the problem?
Is what the problem?
That was the problem. You had it too close, Julius.
Whoa, why are you feeding that into this belt?
Because there's no... Okay. Well, which belt would you like me to feed it into?
No, I don't want you to feed it into anything. I said make it make walls.
Oh, I knew that.
I taught you that the first time you were here, remember? And then what would you do to make the walls here?
You need a furnace.
Yes.
And then you have an inserter that takes this. Should I put it like there? Or
put the furnace other side of that inserter.
Like how many blocks from the inserter?
One. Like right next to the inserter.
Alright, so where's... Okay, the inserter, and then the furnace right there.
Wait a minute.
And then...
Ugh, God damn it. The moment I say it. Moment I say it.
And then I need...
What happened?
I ran out of power poles.
God damn it.
That, and then...
Is this going in... Hold on. Is this going into the furnace? Now it's definitely... It actually was going into the furnace before.
That, and then I need... I need a chest. Can you get me a chest, TBA?
Before this game ran smooth like butter.
Yeah, I know. It's... Yeah, here's a chest.
Okay, thank you. Walls. Where are walls?
I don't know.
You need a blue one. The blue one, yes, the blue one will make it go faster.
I guess, but it's kind of a, you know, it's extra resources right now.
Yeah.
Well, I just had it, so I'm just gonna use it.
He is being resourceful. He just had it. He didn't have to build a new one. So.
Yeah.
Where is the?
I'm not saying it's a bad decision. I'm just pointing out the cons.
I already have the walls there, but for whatever reason, it's not working. Like the drill is not drilling.
Because the drill isn't drilling.
Because it doesn't have anything to put the stone into, or onto.
But it's got the it's got the inserter to put it into.
Is the inserter moving anything?
No.
Why is the inserter not moving anything?
I don't know. If we put it right.
Did you?
As soon as we put.
Alright, we've got an influx of plates now. What do I have here? I have some more of these.
Hang on, Julius. Hang on.
Why don't you put it like here?
Hold on. I'm gonna put a chest here. But the inserter there, it still won't work.
Sorry if I cut your guys' power.
The inserter isn't just... Oh, now it's working. Oh, we had it too close. Way to go, Julius. You actually don't need to do that now. Now we can put the furnace down.
Oh, we could, couldn't we?
Yeah, put the furnace down there.
And then, all right, now we're making copper plates.
Put this coal in there, then you take this and that inserter, put it into the machine.
Wait, where's my entrance? Oh, it's right there. Gotta walk against the flow there.
I need to move these power poles.
No, you don't.
I need to set up these laser turrets.
Yeah.
TBA, will you pick up that stone, please?
Negative.
Just put the turret or the machine on top of it.
I can't.
I'm just gonna put one at each corner.
There we go.
Then we'd take this inserter and put a chest there at the bottom. Make this, make walls. Do that, and then give it power. There we go. New walls.
I wonder who all's on the Minecraft server, because if I can shut it down, I'd like to. It might help.
It's not making walls.
Give it time. Yes, it is.
Yeah, there's
one. It just stuck a wall in the chest.
No, it didn't. Yoink.
Well, it did, but then Ellis jacked it. You know, we should go use that big stone patch out there.
Too. Yeah, if we expanded this wall a little more, it could be feasible, but we need more... Oh, stone. Duh.
So I guess we'll just gotta make do.
I'm short-sighted.
Your shorts.
Something catch 22s, I don't know, F the police.
F the police.
Oh, it's produced one whole wall.
My job was to turn these into steel furnaces, these stone furnaces.
Here, Ellis, can I destroy these walls right here?
No.
Why?
Because if the aliens breach this wall, which they probably will, having those walls there is good.
True.
I need...
More power poles.
Oops. I need stone bricks.
Didn't I make three of these? Oh, I did. That's right.
I need to use a furnace somewhere to make stone bricks. Stone bricks.
Well, we're off on the road to Rhode Island.
Hold on, man.
We're certainly going in style. I hope I've sold everyone here on Ultimate Monopoly now. Hello?
I gave power to your mind things, by the way.
Oh, I didn't?
No, you didn't, so I gave them power.
Okay.
Bottom two.
What about this torch I... Oh. It's not a torch. Gotcha. I was too far.
Here, I've got some extra walls. Would you want me to finish it?
Yeah, go ahead. Nice on the ball. Pick this up.
Okay, there's...
Don't need that there.
It's finished.
It is done.
Oh,
whoa! Oh, on the side. Mayday.
Abandon ship.
Why are we abandoning shipping?
We're not. We've just got lots of A's. Lots and lots of A's.
Oh my god.
Help kill him. I'm gonna refuel these so we can get more ammo.
Oh my god. You're also a small biter.
Alright, there we go.
Holy
right, fix
crap.
Those walls. Whoever's got walls, fix or replace the outer ones. Alright, nicely done. Something, jeez. Something cool under pressure. Gotta remain cool under pressure.
That was probably one of the biggest attacks we've had so far.
Honestly, I think we've definitely had much larger ones.
I just scroll out and I see a sea of squiggling brown creatures. That was quite... Oh, look. Oh, no. There's a big one going up top. Do we have turrets up there?
We've got... Oh, like top? We've got a laser turret.
Top.
We've got a laser turret, but every time they fire, they're going to drain the base's electricity.
Wow, you're not even kidding.
Yeah.
I'm watching...
Everything drops when those turrets fire.
Pew, 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 pew. Wow, it's cool to be here with them finally. I remember watching these, they were really cool when you're, before we were there. Now it's really cool to be here.
Oh, there's a big attack on the south now.
Oh, Jesus, all over the place.
Yeah, we're gonna need to start turret pushing with these things. Problem is...
Don't have the power.
Yeah, problem is we need accumulators. Did we research them yet?
Yeah, I think we did, didn't we?
I would hope so. Let me see.
Yes, we did.
Where are they? What tab are they in?
Hold on, let's see if I can... E. Aren't they under... Production? Logistics?
I'm not seeing accumulators, man.
But if you look in the research thing, we've researched them. Oh, no, we haven't. We have not researched accumulators. I thought we did.
Yeah, okay, we're doing that after lab efficiency. Enemies up top. The turret took him out. This is one of the manually filled turrets, though, so we gotta keep an eye on it.
Okay. What was I trying to do? I have stone. I need to turn it into stone bricks.
Oh my god, this gun turret has almost no ammo.
It's just iron or copper. Alice, you said you're short on copper.
That's why we just built the thing we did. We're all
set
now.
You know there's a giant copper thing down here?
We're defined down here.
Like down.
Well, yeah,
the
but
base.
That's out of the way.
That's a lot. Joe's, we'd have to run a belt all the way through the base, and it'd just be more painful.
I mean, I could do it if you want.
No.
It's really more pain than it's worth. Trust me.
And we don't need the spaghetti.
Also, if you need ammo, there's a lot of ammo over here.
And up there as well. We can definitely make use of more,
What did I... What's up there?
More of the regular old turrets. But for now, which base should we take out first? Oh, right, we still need accumulators. We have not finished the research on lab efficiency.
But we should probably take out the ones that are directly to our right. They're kind of the most...
Yeah, those are being a pain. Let's see, there aren't any worthwhile resource pockets there... What are we gonna need soon? We don't really need anything immediately.
I'm gonna start working on solar panels.
Alright, yeah, keep that production up. Don't disrupt my other production line, though.
You gonna let him do a three item input machine?
Yes, and then we're going to tear his heart out over it.
Okay.
What do you mean tear my heart out?
We're gonna point out all the ways you did it wrong when you're done.
And the ways that you could make it better.
Well, then what's the point of doing it?
So that you can learn how to do it. You're not gonna learn anything if you don't do it.
Trust me, when I first tried
I did the same thing with TBA. I went, okay, build this thing, and he built it, and it worked, but it was, like, cringeworthy, and then I was like,
why would you do this? And I was like...
And Kevon did the same thing. He was like, here, look, this is my personal world, and I was like, that is terrible.
Even I was like, oh...
Yeah, but well, at this point, you were indoctrinated. I was like, there's so much spaghetti. I don't know how to deal with this. My brain cannot process.
All the furnaces up top now for the copper are now the better furnaces.
Okay, that's good.
Right here.
That's good. Hopefully we can. I can't walk around this still.
I need. What's the thing?
Also, what? I found a thing that's making purely stone bricks, and there was like several thousand.
I need steel.
It all into.
You need steel. Well, use a splitter on the thing that we have. All right, that's good. We're gonna get more efficiency.
Where's the splitter? I need splitter.
Splitter's under logistics.
Under logistics in the belt line. You'll see it. It's right after the red one.
Okay. Right, and then how do I?
You place it.
How would I use it?
Carefully.
It's like a switch in trains. You place on like the main, and then it'll divide it.
Yeah. You delete one of the belt that you want to split, and then you put it down, and then you string two belts off of it, or you string one belt off the other side. Look at the way some of the splitters we have work.
Again, it's really like a switch in trains, you know.
Yeah.
You're branching it off the main line going into a siding. Just think of it that way.
By the way, this thing works right here is pretty freaking great. We can tear up this now. There's no reason for this to exist.
Which
anymore.
One? Oh, that.
Yeah, this setup that I rearranged so many times.
Oh God, Ogeles, what are you doing? What are you trying to split off up here? What do you need? Ogeles.
Oh, he's dead.
No, I'm alive.
What do you need?
I need.
Oh, laser turrets are firing. Laser turrets are firing.
Pew, 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 pew.
No, look at the freaking EDF.
I know, it's just going up and down. It's like a freaking bounce house.
I mean, that's not how I would describe it, but yeah, I guess. Bounce house.
I don't know. It's bouncy. It goes all over the place.
Boobs.
Also, the web of power poles up here is ridiculous. No wonder you go through power poles so quick.
Oh, what? Up in there? Well, I really didn't have any other option, to be honest.
Yeah, I know.
I'm gonna have to do a spaghetti, I'm sorry.
What are you doing?
No, you don't.
I'm trying to have it so it... Can I have a splitter so that one goes the one direction and the other goes the opposite direction?
What do you mean,
Like that. Like this one...
No. That ruins things.
So I have to do
if you tried to turn it around, you would have to go like this.
Yeah, you can just straight up turn it around.
It's not that spaghetti. Ellis does that all the time.
Yeah, I can see a better way to do it, however.
There are better ways of doing this. But, there.
We need this energy accumulation. Also...
Well, someone needs to do solar panels. I think we have what?
Well, yeah, that's what Ogeles is working on. Once we get solar panels, we'll be alright. But right now, I just want to add an energy buffer for the laser turrets, which is doable
we
easy.
We have a solar panel. Okay.
We have a solar panel.
Where are we going to put our big solar farm like you did?
East.
My mom just called me a piglet.
Uh-oh. We got stuck where there isn't turrets.
Uh-oh. Crap, I'm like not...
Oh, wait, never mind. There's a turret here. We got a turret here. Wow, we're all right.
Inserters, why you no work?
Julius, What is this? Is this for... Hold on, power... What do you... Okay, so that's this. And then the steel, you can just split off here and bring in... Can I help you, Ogeles, with this real quick?
You can please? If you want.
Okay. Do that.
I mean, I'd prefer you didn't, so... But, okay.
Well...
What am I missing? Sure. What if I run out of... Oh, I've run out of iron plates.
Ogeles,
I
want to
make an
do.
Iron plate depository over here. Except I don't have any... Does anybody have any smart inserters?
Smart inserters? No, but I can
Or can
make
you
one.
Make one? Put it in this chest.
Where are you at?
Right here.
Put it...
In this chest.
Right... Hold on. From here?
Yeah, just put it in the chest. So I can pick
oh,
it up.
Because
I don't
chest.
Like...
Okay.
Dropping things is wonky and weird.
It's
All
in right. the chest.
Alright. Alright, now move.
How do I get it to insert iron?
It'll insert anything that the thing needs.
Oh, it will?
Yep.
Yeah. And then you could
but
do this.
If you need iron, what does it need? Oh, yeah, you need steel, copper, and the thing. Alright, so I see a simple solution here. I'll leave you to it, but I can see a simple solution.
You could do this, put the splitter here, and then just run it down here.
Or you could put it... Okay.
And then
that works.
You could just do that. Like, bring it to...
That works.
Bring it to that belt. Take the belt to that belt. And then there you go. It's doing... But it is literally just putting in electric circuits right now.
Well, yeah, because this... It takes a lot of electric circuits.
Okay.
I'm going to do this for you. Boop. Speed.
Speed. Oh, fast inserters.
Yeah, I gave you one of those, because I think you need it.
I still have a burner inserter on me.
I have 8 of them. I think I'm going to go put them down someplace, because... Just to get them off my hands.
It's like burning.
I know a place to put them, so...
Although, the smog is quite death in this area.
Yeah, I know. Well, thankfully we're spacemen, so we're alright. But the A's are not happy.
Yeah, clearly. EDF is good.
Until
I need more steel.
Just wait, it'll get there. Look at the big copper patch to the north.
Which, how far? Oh, yeah, I see it.
And
there's another one to the south, towards Shogi Cervantes, or the south end.
The south end down there.
Uh-oh.
The only thing is, this is a new base right here that's really close.
Uh-oh.
It's new. Like, brand new.
Oh, I thought I froze for a minute. I was alright. We are not producing steel at high enough of a rate.
Where is he going? He's like migrating.
Who is?
He was a biter. I'm watching.
Yeah, they do that, actually.
Small biters.
Ever so slowly making solar panels.
I'm surprised we don't have medium biters or even big biters yet.
Yet. Yet. Don't say it, TBA. Don't say it.
There's a worm.
Oh, don't get killed.
I'm not gonna get killed. I can't move any further than this. That's not me, I promise.
I like how it tells you when someone's getting injured.
That's how you knew something was going down when I started screaming and everything. It's like, worm, 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 ah!
It's like, one thing is being damaged. TBA Avenger.
Yeah, TBA is just a thing.
Well, he gets damaged.
Yeah. I think I'm the only person that's almost died. Yeah.
Is this still steel thing? Is this...
I mean, Kevon died immediately, if you remember.
Oh, yeah, that's right, because he ran off. He's like, I'm going to go exploring. Oh, my God. Oh, my God.
We got accumulators.
This side is under massive siege.
Well, that's not good.
Oh, my God.
Can I drive the train?
No.
Can I have a car?
Absolutely not.
Guys, help!
Oh god, I'm over there. I'm on my way.
I'm on my way.
Holy crap! That's freaking unbelievable.
They're gonna get
the
in!
The amount of stuff. They're not gonna get in. They've still got a whole wall to get through. They destroyed a bunch of the outer wall, but we're doing fine.
TBA's laugh is still the cure to cancer.
That's TBA's we almost just died laugh. It says, I can't believe we're alive.
How are we alive?
When in reality, the base was never really threatened and we're fine.
But that was a lot of aliens.
Well, yeah, I don't, you know, you're right. I'll be honest, you're completely correct.
Holy crap! The oil patch that I'm standing on is a 322%.
Oh, that's where it went. I knew that patch was around here somewhere.
173. There's one, you know, 216, 1793, and then there's a 67.
Loser.
How are we clearing the pollution?
We're not.
Are we cleaning it? We don't.
Oh. Oh, you don't?
No.
Really?
Yeah, really.
I scroll out all the way, see that, and it's like, oh no, that was crazy.
You guys are gonna go criticize my solar panel thing?
No, I'm just running around the base because I don't quite know what to do.
Upgrade furnaces.
Roger that. Where did it go?
How do you make steel? I need
you
steel.
You cook iron. I'm gonna work on getting more steel out there because, as you can see, we're not getting enough. I'm making this, which is very spaghetti, but it'll do what
it's
we need
spaghetti.
It to do.
Such spaghetti. I need more. I need more steel and bricks for.
Ah.
For the good.
God damn.
But you at least don't die.
Yet.
I think
at least.
You might.
Don't die yet. I mean, we kinda need you.
Only kinda, you know, not really.
I mean, you're only a voice actor, so, like.
Let's see. Now I need stone bricks. I need to get some coal because that stone thing down there is what is making a lot of bricks.
Better way to do this. Are you getting music right now too?
Yeah.
I am too.
Oh, and then like the creepy alien howl comes
doom,
by.
Doom, 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 doom.
Can I go That's exploring?
Mine. Oh.
Don't bring anything with you if you plan to go exploring, because if you get killed, I'm not gonna be happy.
What happens if I get killed?
I'm not
you
gonna be happy.
Everything.
Do I lose everything?
You lose everything
yes.
You're carrying.
Which for Kevon happened to be quite a few things.
Yes.
We should probably find a way to upgrade this to A. Steel furnace.
To A.
A. LMAO.
A. Alright, I know what I'm doing next for this.
XCOM will hurt you a lot.
XCOM.
Welcome to XCOM.
These things are still filling up with crude. Alright. Or they still aren't filling up with crude, I should say.
Oh, great commandy one.
Good God. The power of the great commandy one compels you.
But you are the great commandy one.
Oh, you're damn right I am.
Alright, good furnace now.
Okay, I have a question. Why is this belt here?
That goes a hell of a lot.
Ogeles, I have a question for you.
Yes, comrade?
What are those?
What is your question?
Why is there a belt between a pair of inserters when you could just insert directly into the chest?
Is this insert in a... What? Is this Bruno Ogeles and how bad his designs are?
Yes. Yes, that's what I'm doing right now.
Lol.
I'm gonna be there in a second.
It's okay, I already took care of it.
I
don't see what you changed.
Yeah, I gather that. I'm doing a couple of edits here.
Was it overall decent?
The first one is this. It's not terrible. It worked, so that's a good start. Well, that was actually quite dumb of me.
I don't see what you're doing, but okay.
Well, where the hell are you?
I keep seeing the grassy patches, and I keep thinking it's aliens.
No, it's just grass.
Grass.
Alright, now I need two of these. Calm down there, TBA. I know you saved that image. At least mentally.
No.
Mentally? You didn't save it?
No, I actually already forgot.
Well, that's why you gotta come to Rhode Island.
Oh. Well, I will.
We're off on the road to Rhode Island. We're certainly going in style. What do I need? I need a basic accumulator. Oh, hey, I actually remembered the recipe. I remembered the recipe on my own.
Wait. Did we actually
get good job. I'm proud of you.
Accumulators now?
Yeah, I researched them.
Oh,
most
did.
Recently.
Oh, it's just iron and batteries? That's easy.
Yeah, it's a piece of cake, isn't it?
And we have more batteries than ever.
We have more batteries than we
They're
could
destroying
ever
things.
Need because... Oh, crap.
They
where?
Are destroying
where?
Northwest corner?
Oh, frick. Check on the turrets
on
there. Two turrets engaged with the enemy. At least they've got ammo. I don't have to rush. You guys get over there, though.
I'm on my way. Go. Please tell
we
me.
Can't get pie.
Welcome to a messy base. I'm kidding. It's not that messy. All right, the turrets got it.
All right, excellent.
Will you
job,
repair
turrets.
It?
These turrets have earned a promotion.
This is not XCOM.
It's Factorio COM.
It's XXXCOM.
Oh, no. Oh, even
Guess
more.
We're off on the road to Rhode Island.
They didn't even make it to the wall.
Yeah, see, that's how things should be working.
Wait, what are you doing?
Oh,
what are you doing?
Adjustments. To make the less turns in a belt, the better.
Why?
Because
faster.
It looks better.
And it's also faster, you know.
No, it's not. That got edited out. Or that got patched. There's no more compression loss in corners, thank God. Because that was just a nightmare.
You know, still, what's the fastest place or fastest way between two points? A straight line.
A straight line. That's true. I'll grant you that one.
Anyways. I am still doing Furni. Wait, are these out of
Furni?
Furnaces. Why are these boilers
Furni.
Not working?
What's not working?
A lot of these boilers are not working.
Define not working. Oh, yeah, well, if they don't need to, they won't.
Oh. So when the laser turrets are firing, all these are pumping a hard...
Oh, yeah, when the laser turrets are firing, our power is more than maxed out. It is, you know,
we're
in the red in terms of EDF.
These guys
thank goodness for everything. Laser turrets take priority on the power system, so we don't have to worry about them not being able to fire.
Like, shoot done, yeah.
Alright, I've got 50 laser turrets.
Are you gonna go... Can I come with you when you turret push?
Yeah, but that's not gonna be today.
Oh, okay.
At the very least, because we need accumulators, first of all, so that we have a buffer of power. And I'm gonna start building them over here.
Slow.
Steel is? Yeah, we've only got 5 furnaces doing steel. I've gotta build a new steel setup. Whoops, I'm dumb.
They're starting to work harder, too.
What?
I heard them go... like, work... They started working harder. I don't know.
Because they were trying to fill in the... they were trying to fill up the accumulator.
Oh, trying to fill in that accumulator.
Yeah.
We're off on the road. Oh my god, the freaking... The center of the base looks like the rising sun.
Oh.
Let's see, very honorable.
I don't see the pollution on my,
That's because you need to hit alt.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, it's bad, isn't it?
It's pretty bad. Whoa, we've got A's.
Oh, jeez, that's down south. That's a big problem.
Feel free to add more turrets at trouble spots.
Yep.
Because we've got more ammo than we could need.
I'm Thanks still making Kevon. More bigger turrets. Yeah, that's actually... Kevon did a good there.
Yeah, he did a very good job with that.
Kevon did good?
He does good, as long as
he
you don't
doesn't
put him
do
in
char- all bad.
As long
things.
As you don't put him in charge of building any sort of railroad.
Can I work on the railroad?
No.
Can I drive the train?
No.
Absolutely not. And you can't have a car either.
Why?
He might be better at it than me.
Yeah, but he might be worse.
You could be worse. You weren't here for the first time, but when I was on my crap top,
He stole my car and drove it through a power pole, cutting power to most of my base.
While he was turret pushing and he almost
Yeah,
died.
Well, no. While I was turret pushing, but you cut power to a wall that was very frequently under attack. The aliens broke through that wall, and then they, they fell back to a former wall. Which is the reason why I don't let you tear up walls unless you have to. Because if we goof and the aliens get in, there should be something to stop them still.
Alright, I have so many steel furnaces now.
Steel furni.
That's good.
We'll need those next time on Trainman Plays Factorio. So, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Trainman.
Ogeles.
Out.